What is up, everybody? I am gamedropspops. How you doing? All right, we're gonna do The Last of Us Part 2 redo on my PS4, so let's go start this up. Now, I know I already cleared this game, but I want to redo it, and I'm gonna really enjoy it because this game is off the hook awesome. Angry Ellie? Man, she's PO'd. I fell in love with the first game, and the second part just blew me away even more. Could be fun. Gotta do their other game. Haven't done it yet. Charted. Gotta get a hold of that. Alright, here we go.
Text to speech. Off.
English. English. As big as it can get. Okay, I like that. All right. Continue. Told you it was from the beginning. I just love this case too. The hard case. Just done so well, man. All right. On the River Styx is our dead boat. Story. New game. Moderate. Select. Yeah, we're gonna go moderate. No need to go insane. I want to enjoy the story as well as the action. You can do extreme if you want, but those moths are leading to light. If you have never seen this game before, I don't know where you've been then, because it's good, real good. Go. Naughty dog, you are one naughty dog. I can't wait to see the TV show when it comes out. Filming up in Alberta, Canada. I lived there when I was a kid, in Red Deer.
I suppose.
Good man, Joel. Very good man.
Maybe I was starting to buy it now. Pure business. Maybe I just want to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the firefly. Because of her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save. Jesus Christ, y'all. What do you do? Save.
That was just yesterday. Still got my... Mosey along here, horse to horse. Follow our dear old brother. In my sunglasses. Right. Keep up to my bro. Going downstream, literally. Gas station. Good old glory there. Happy Independence Day to all my American friends. 4th of July. Looking around here. Really enjoying the surroundings this time around. Do that. Written on the sign. I reckon they know who we are, though. Gotta remember, his brother was a firefly before.
Not what we were talking about.
Her. You're a good man too.
I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
Good man.
I'll see you later, Tommy.
Good man, Tommy. Even with your little ponytail. I really hope somehow they make part 3 of this game. They probably won't though. Maybe another Uncharted. An artist just like my daughter Ava. Actually, her character reminds me a lot of my daughter.
Jesus, this gave me a heart attack. Hey, what's up, Joel?
Nothing. That's the watch his daughter gave him from part 1. Still wears it.
Talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke. I thought about you. About a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something.
One second.
Just give me 1 second.
Remember he told her that he used to sing in part 1, right? She's got that little, what is that? Centipede game on the shelf there? So 6 strings.
Oldest thing here, guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh. Trying sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts have no need for anymore. And I believe I can see. Thank you.
said it before. You're a good man, Joel.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get.
Somewhat of a compliment.
She's yours.
She's mine. Yes, you did. That's right.
You did.
He's a man of his word.
So what do you say? Why not? First lesson?
Yeah.
It's a deal.
Remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating the clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Terrible. Because you're consuming, time consuming. Oh, Joel, go on home, you're tired. Gives you goosebumps, this game, man.
Shit. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Good enough.
What?
He didn't know.
I thought this was...
Broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
What?
She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
Messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
All right.
It's the worst.
Tough boss, dude.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Come on now.
Stuff together while we're late.
Okay, what do we need here? Little cologne. What we got on this side? Like I said, I'm really gonna investigate.
So tired.
Okay, we need that. Get my journal book, my gat.
Sure.
All right. Now, take a look at her shelf. Looking good, let's go. Knife, grab that.
Is Joel up? Sucks. Shut up. Just about to get up.
Yeah.
I was.
I didn't even brush my teeth yet.
Yes.
Heads up, we were talking to town this morning.
What?
Go for a jog.
Let me see if I got this one. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
Arm push.
Very.
Hey, so we're okay.
You and me? Yeah, of course.
Sweet.
Dina and I.
I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool.
We're cool. He says we're cool. We're cool. Good boy. Good boy. Come here, good boy. Oh, what a good doggy. Yeah. Anybody need some meat? Some skins? Iron ore? Tipsy bison. Here we go. Maybe.
Yeah. Where's Maria? Excuse me.
Ellie.
What? What is it? It's Tommy's wife.
That's what Tommy wants to see. I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say. Do it for me. Please.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out.
Yes, we are.
Made you some sandwiches.
Sandwiches? What kind of sandwiches?
Steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Doing what I gotta.
Bacon sandwiches.
Mm-hmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
I'm gonna walk you out.
Don't eat them all at once. Twin sisters, grocers. That's awesome.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. These boys have been out for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
Go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings. It infected yourself.
Housebreaking Ruffus. Oh man, it's a dragon.
I'm check out the creep trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie.
Daycare.
Not really.
Stable. Garden.
Dina's done it a bunch.
Squirrels. Bar and market.
That's
nice and simple. Our little daycare. Look, it's Curious George.
Ellie.
Dunk this. Dunk it!
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
There's a thing on the thing there.
Cares about you.
Whoever stole,
so fine.
Bring it back or giving you, don't be an ad, Dina. I like the penguins too.
Be safe. Thanks.
All right.
Yo, Dina.
Yo, Dina.
Just give me a minute.
You get your girlfriend at the stables.
This guy's busting my.
Dina.
Snowballs.
Can I talk to you? Hey guys, tap it out.
Come on, how long?
I don't know.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing and
What is it?
Now you let me finish my sentences. Alright. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow!
Oh,
what the fuck? I'm not even playing!
Chicken? Did you just call me chicken? Yeah.
Yeah, I
did. Let's do it.
You asked for it! Better run, you little shit! Eat that. Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Just pelted him.
Oh, you like that?
Oh, nice shot, kid.
Oh, I'm not a kid. Oh, oh, suck it. I see you. In your face. Eat snow.
Just pelted him. You're next. Who's left? Got you. Trash talking kids. Get off of her now.
Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Yeah, we'll beat you up later.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
Hold on. I want to go see that billboard thing up close, but cannot do it.
Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh. Let's see this billboard. The dance.
Morning.
Help needed. Howdy, partner. How you doing?
Hey, ladies.
What up?
Thank you.
Two-stepping this way. I shoes you. Get it? Oh man. That horse is gonna kick me. How you doing? Hi. Wanna talk? I like your jacket. Bye.
That's a good girl. Put this here.
Thanks, glasses. Gracias, glasses. Sugar, sugar, honey, honey.
Look who decided to join us.
Give me my rifle and stop snapping.
One for you.
Nice.
And one for you.
We match.
Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill.
Yeah.
On your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle. You come back. Be smart about it.
Yes, sir.
All right. Get going.
That's rad. Yeah, yeah. Let's go.
It's cold. Are you sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
I need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Exploring.
I've been restless.
You too.
Like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
Sounds good to
me. I thought about
it. You can see Manny's hometown?
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Alright.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
I'm right behind you.
Keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
A little bit.
You're breaking up with Mel.
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you. I'll be as graceful as you.
Really?
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
That is pretty high. Way up.
Eyes on me. Abby.
She's afraid of heights, obviously.
Stop looking down.
Trying to kill me, aren't you?
When we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Yeah.
Abby.
Sideways.
Stop flirting.
Flirting. Come on.
You see it first. Saw an armed patrol move from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Yeah.
Okay. Assuming he's in there.
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do?
What's your plan, genius?
What is going on with you?
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
If everyone else sees us, they're going to want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I was with you once. Not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
She's mad. The Miz made her mad, man.
See you back at the lodge.
Yeah, see you. I remember about another 20 minutes or so. Okay. Footprints. Follow the footprints. You definitely can't go that way. All right. Now we're tracking our way back. Prone.
Shit.
Got something on him. Sure he's dead.
That's a lot of
them. Okay, nothing that way. Push that body out of the way. All right, Joe infected over here. Knocking you out, bullet. Make sure you're dead. Okay, next. I got one bullet. Come here. Taking you down next, chump. Okay. I need ammo for sure. Find a way in here. All right, let's look around for resources. Gotta be something we can use in here, man. Yes. before we leave there, we'll make sure there's nothing else to get. Might be something over here. Nothing. Okay, as I said, I'm really gonna look around. Okay. Three rounds left. Got anything on him? You're just having a snack, that's all. Kid, nice. Snowboard, I could strap that on and go for a nice ride. Round? Letter? Read it. My name is Seth. Goose, September 2013, that's the original game date. That's what that's for. Okay, upstairs is out of the question. Around with a couple of rounds in her pocket. Any other goods in here? Dirty bathtub. Clock radio. Or something. Nice. Load them up. There. Okay, we're clear. Yeah, that one couldn't have been a stealth kill, fortunately. Pick that up. fucking around, as I said. Shoes, garbage. Come back and get those if something happens to us. Secrets over here. Take that, that, and that. Take a tour. Dom City, welcome to it. Nice, she's brutal, man. That's a girl. Okay, where's that fence?
There's the road.
Get back over there. Get that health if we need it. No, it won't let you. Right. Gotta heal up though. Took some pain there. Nothing to grab here. Footprints.
Where's the patrol?
Okay, I think we're gonna leave it here at this point. Okay, so like I said, make sure we can load it from there. All right, now we're gonna quit the main menu. I'm gonna go to my computer and I'm gonna show you my links. So 1 second for that. Okay, all right, so yeah, if you click the second Facebook link, one is for my group page and the other one is for my gaming page. This is my group page. If you want to join this group, post your game streams and videos, go right ahead. That's what it's for. Then the other thing is for my gaming page. Here it is here. You can like, follow, and even support it with stars. It's up to you. And if you are already... Oh, yeah. Let me show Twitter, too. You can follow me here at gamedropspops. Don't forget to follow this as well. And if you already are a friend and a follower to any of that stuff, thanks so much. Or a subscriber. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Okay. I'm going to take off. I'll be back with something real soon, I promise. Until next time. Peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.